A somber moment yesterday in Washington.
Former Lincoln police officer Mario Herrera honored during a special ceremony.
From the state of Nebraska, Randy Zoe Haddix. El Mario Herrera.
Now, this was part of the National Law Enforcement Memorial Vigil Service in Washington, D.C. Every officer killed in the line of duty across the country over the last 2 years was named in our nation's capital. Herrera died 1 year ago after being shot while serving a warrant.